Yep. Thank you. Hello, I'm Sir Baba Yaga, and I'm fucking awesome. I love magic, I hate flowers and love. Looks like you've gone and fed into my realm. Now I'm going to kill you like I squish a big insect with my thumb. You have no weapon because I am evil. Oh crud. It may seem that I have been swindled this time. Nevertheless, time for us to scrimmage. Someone's trouble here. Hashtag bitch talk. Time flies when I put a spell on you and kill you. My skin is green because I ate too many vegetables. No damage, man. Oh crud.
Do you ever see the mountain soup towering up above Oath's Oath? Did you ever fear the mounting soul racing fast way past the wall? My son has grown so vastly tall. My daughter dances at the ball. Gown so pretty, I no longer frowned so many. I have become old and wise, mind of 1,000,000 guys. I feel the flight of 1,000,000 flies, breezing through a trillion night skies. Oh, how the flies grow size and die in demise. When I was a boy, I saw cannonballs flies into some big army guys in disguise. My heart would grow to
Thank you for playing the demo!
Aw, shoot. I slipped on a tile and now I'm stuck and I clipped into the floor. And then I spilled all of my secret files and dev information onto the floor and it's really embarrassing. Sorry. Haha, just kidding. I'm actually fine with it. You can have a look through if you want. Also, ask me too if you have one of three very specific questions. My dialogue system does not allow for more options, sorry. I'm Ben. I've made the game. I also made the Peep Adventure soundtrack, if you know about that. Yeah, that was me. But yeah, this is my first 3D game, first finished one at least. And I'm very happy that I made onto Haunted PS1 disc. This place is like a mix between HPS1, a commemorative hall, and a dev room. And it looked like Brazil movie. Yeah, but if you look around, you'll find some cool stuff, some early whips, designs, etc. Also some tributes to some cool community projects that I like. If you're in the launcher, I recommend playing Nowhere Michigan next to truly understand the freak connected universe. Yeah! If you've played the whole thing already, I'm sorry. The mall and witch are not canon. In the full game, I'll probably extend the town part out for a few more weeks and then add a whole lot more slice of life stuff into it. More locations, stuff like characters, things to do. It's kind of like Boku PS1. And then some scary nightmare terror cool elements. It's gonna be really cool. This demo is more just like a proof of concept though. Anyway, I hope that you liked what was here.
I am the Mike Enforcer. I am the Chick's Checker. Yeah! Oh. I'm the party boy. It's my job.
But it could be hyper hardcore.
This is hardcore.
Pump it to the brick. Pump it to the hard master! There's no other way! Glue style! Aye! No! No limits on the dance floor! Highly gaily!
goodbye.